Hello everyone and welcome back to another video from Webtech Tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you how to delete your history on Craigslist. So let's get started right away. First of all, just open up your web browser and then in the address bar type in craigslist.org and press enter. Now click on the account icon at the top right corner from the homepage and proceed with logging into your account using your login credentials. Once you log in, you will be taken into your homepage, which kind of looks like this. Now, from this page, click on the settings option at the very right tab. Now, just click on the account icon at the top right corner after you have logged in and click on the searches option from the settings page. Now, from the search option, you will be able to find all of your search history that you have saved. You can simply click on the delete button within the manage section in order to delete your history. And as soon as you click on the button, your history will be deleted for that particular item. You can also find all of your postings within the postings tab and delete all of them from here as well. When you're done, you can simply click on the Craigslist button at the top left corner to go back into your homepage. And there you have it. That is how easy it is to delete your history on Craigslist. If you find this video helpful, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to our channel if you haven't done so already. Also ring that notification bell to never miss another update from us. Thank you for watching and I will see you again in the next video.